saw it in your soul the first time our eyes met. You were with your squad, being heroes in Colorado Springs. I was? Well, you know where I was. And you can come see me any time. Until then, stay safe out there, sweetie. Can't wait to see you again.
Rangers, name's B.B. Gunn. Glad to meet you. Hey, you guys been really getting the job done, but listen, we've been doing a little civil forfeiture, and we need to turn some impound, and before you answer, here's a free sample for being such a friend to the Marshals. Now, you want to see the rest? Let me open the back.
Sato is my hero. Never eaten this well in my life. Why, sure.
bold enough to make the dangerous trek across the wasteland to reach the city? Can you discover the AI's secret weakness and defeat the robots? If you crave adventure, the Colorado Springs Gaming Club wants you. We play Robots and Rangers every Tuesday night, and we're looking for a few heroes to join our party. We've got the rules and the dice. All we need is your imagination. Oh, and snacks. This is Ranger Control, signing off.
How are you feeling, Carr?
Unable to process. Please repeat query.
Never mind.
Was gonna donate this at your HQ. Oh, thank you. It ain't much.
Message from a distraught local currently being pursued by bandits. Are you ready to receive? The victim is Kim Hai and her sister. They're being pursued by bandits. Kim has indicated that time is a critical factor. Unknown, Team November. Sorry to be low on deep. They're on the move, sending you coordinates. Time is of the essence.
Your warning shot!
Stupid bitch! Take cover and be careful. The boss wants these two alive.
Making our presence.
I get a raise!
Money!
Rangers! You look like prayers answered. I knew Jesus wouldn't abandon us. Those goons were sent by a thug named Moss Kogan. They were trying to take my sister. I thought it'd be enough to leave Colorado Springs, but in hindsight, I suppose it might have been stupid. Of course they'd follow us, but I didn't know what else to do. We're in over our heads. If you hadn't stepped in when you did...
Attention, Rangers! This is Moss Kogan of the Hundred Families. I heard on the grapevine that you've taken up with a pair of no-good, debt-skipping lowlifes. But this doesn't need to come to violence. I am a reasonable man.
Please, Rangers! Whatever he's saying, please don't let them take my sister! They'll hurt her!
He wants his money back, but he's gonna have to take an organ instead. I don't have it.
Yoon. She borrowed money from Kogan.
I did it because I wanted to spend money on dumb shit, okay? Shit! I'm too much of a fuck-up to deserve help, but my sister... She's gonna suffer too if Kogan catches up with us. Help us, please. For her sake.
That's more like it. Now see here, Rangers. Yoon Hee is a low-life thief. She deserves the Patriarch's justice for stealing from me. I don't know what those lying devil women said to you, but I'll have you know that they're thieves as well. They took a small fortune from my coffers. I'm just here to take back what's mine.
I can't keep lying. Yoon, I'm sorry. He's right. But I didn't know what else to do. We were desperate. I'm sorry.
Nice to see at least one of you is worthy of that Jesus fella you keep talking about. Well, however, I'm a reasonable man. All I want is my money. Those two can go where they like after that, so long as they promise I'll never have to lay eyes on them again.
It's your money, I guess. Why not? You have enough jangling around in all those pockets? Crazy-ass coyotes. Yeah, deal's a deal, though. Can't say, well, this worked out so well for me, I almost feel... charitable. Here's a little something for your trouble. So long, Rangers.
I don't know too much, but please take this. There is nothing to say, really. I was a cook again looking for a fresh start, I guess. Thank you, Rangers, for everything.
Wow. And on your way home, tell him to hire a better class of spy. Spoken like a true lapdog. Because he's taking and that's not either of my brothers. Are you blind? He's letting a crazy cowboy cult control our oil production. Our ma- Oh, I'm not. Vic, to think of all the years my father wasted grooming them for glory when I was... Not that it'll be easy getting to him. Of course, killing him would piss Daddy off. And you ass-kissers wouldn't want that. Might be... Ha! Thank you for... Squad, roll out!
Target.
Thank you.
hoax or a trap.
SOS. SOS. Secret Service Officer Morningstar requesting aid. Desert Rangers? I'm sorry, but one moment. I am, well, on assignment. I became trapped in an old military facility. That's not important. It's a silly question from thank you. Morningstar out.
Who the fuck are you? This is Hardhead Turf. Hardheads? It's dinner time!
Time for talking!